picture. Then I'd walk into the bar, impress you with my suavity. My suavability? How suave I was! I'd look up and say, "What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?" And you'd say, "Take me to the hay barn."
Hey, Ernest. What's that you're reading?
Nothing. Nothing. Just some history homework.
Cool. Can I see?
It's personal.
Personal history. Sounds interesting.
Yes. Well, you wouldn't understand. Anyway, listen. The big game is today. Operation Trojan Cow is ready to proceed.
Operation Trojan Cow.
It's my master plan. My spies have already been gathering the information that will bring about the downfall of the Jocks at this school.
So I guess I'll be needing this. Does this work?
Yes. Rendezvous with my agents in the field.
I must say, you have to prove yourself worthy.
Jocks keep
day I want to fight a gorilla.
Jimmy, you did it! You did it!
I'm king of the school!
Oh, you beat them all in front of everybody!
Thanks for your help, Petey.
Oh, this is gonna be great!
So here I am, suddenly the king of the school.
I never meant for things to turn out this way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho kids and be left alone. But now I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life.
Beat up some other.